Well,
five faces, £1.
Paddy, can we just get you to do the advert? Can you do mini jacket potatoes, £1?
Get your mini jacket potatoes for £1.
The difference is, though, when Paddy does that advert, anybody watching it be like, fuck, I better get some jacket potatoes.
Fucking buy that. This is the best. Buy this. I get your woman. And the scores at the end of that round are shitting. Our next round is a VT round. If you don't know what VT stands for, I tell you every week, it's videotape. So run VT and let's see what it's all about.
It's Key versus Jedward! Around the world!
Tiptoe through the tulips.
The French stick mashing challenge!
So what we did, we had some French sticks and we had to take it in turn, hitting each other with the French sticks, or if you're French at home, le baguette. French stick. We had to hit each other with them. Whoever broke them into the most pieces was the winner. So Fern's team, who do you think broke the la baguette into the most pieces?
I don't know. What do you think?
Let's go Jedward.
Let's go Jedward.
Yeah, Jedward.
Go on, Jedward.
Yeah,
Jedward. Yeah. Holly's team, who are we going for?
You're porkier than Jedward. For you to get it on the bony bits.
All right, then we're going you.
You're going me?
Yeah.
Okay, let's have a look.
Okay, let's unbattle commence. Can I have my first French stick, please?
Give me my baton. I am going to kill you.
Forward slash
you
baguette.
You think you're so cool, kid baguette. Heaven, but you want to know
okay,
something.
Let's get into cool. Position.
You are a loser, a loser, a loser.
I'll go first.
On guard.
I've broke mine into three pieces.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
Now,
you came my hat off.
Now it's your
Don't
turn to
ever
go.
Ruin the hat. You're going down. You ready? Three, one.
Four pieces.
Okay, I've got a stale one this time, so let's commence with the battle.
But please don't hit me. I'm not going to hurt the mother.
Oh, that was three pieces.
It is so sore. My bum is screaming right now. It is so sore. It is my turn now.
Okay.
You are going down, Peter Lemon. I don't care. Are you ready for this?
Yes.
Are you ready for this?
Yes, not in the nook.
Fuck! Oh, one more time. Oh, fuck. It's broken. Okay. Two pieces. Fuck, I am sorry, Peter Lemon.
No, don't worry. It's my go, next.
I am sorry. Are you okay? Oh, should I close the envelope? Do you need a close? Are you okay? Come on, give me a hug. Give me a hug. Come on.
No, my turn, Max.
Come here.
My turn.
It's okay. Ooh, so sorry. I am sorry.
I'll have my last and final unbaguette, please.
Give me my baguette.
This one has been in the nostrils of Fern Cotton for about 3 months. It's good and hard.
I have my baguette and it's going to really, really hurt you bad.
Well, I'll go first then, okay.
Oh
merci
God.
Beaucoup.
It is so hard.
Quel âge es-tu? Okay. Who are B2?
Okay.
Ready?
J'adore la baguette, don't hurt moi. Ow, crap. Oh, way short. Oh, my God. Ow. Oh, Lord, my hands are going to be the worst. It's actually so sore.
That is not right.
There's no malice in that.
Did you see the look in your eyes when you came?
It hurts. This was done like, I don't know how many weeks ago. I first love it.
Your poor ginger pasty skin bruises so easily. That's amazing.
I think we've got a little VT showing our injury.
Oh,
look at this.
Oh.
Yeah, look, there you go, look at that. Just comparing our injuries. I think we felt a bit bad towards each other. We had to hug it out afterwards. Yeah, it's very painful. So Jedward couldn't commence, which means that I won.
No.
So the point goes to Holly's team. Yeah. And the scores at the end of that round are
cha-ching.
We're going to go to an outbreak now. I'll see you on the other side. Ta-da. I'm going to transport your head onto another celebrity body. Now, oosh!
Oh, it's one of them.
Hello, welcome back to Celebrity Juice. I'm still Keith Lemon. And you're still whoever you are at home watching us and enjoying the lovely ladies that are on tonight.
What about Paddy?
I was going to say, what about the man?
If he put horse in a potato. This next round is called In Your Face. I will take panellists and magically graft their heads onto different celebrities' body. They will have to guess who they are. I'm just asking questions. Your team can only answer yes or no. I'm going to do this magical thing using a green wall, which has been imported by NASA, where they make spaceships and such. It's absolutely amazing. Stacey Solerbind, your first.
Thanks.
Over to Magic Wall. So you've got a lot of time to ask your team as many questions as you can. I'm going to magically graft your head to a different celebrity's body now. Boosh!
Am I a girl?
No.
Man?
No.
Animal?
Yes.
Am I furry?
Yes.
Is it rodent-like? From the Wind of the Willows.
No.
What other famous rodents are there? I mean, there's...
Mickey Mouse.
No.
Ratatouille.
Yes.
Ratatouille. Ratatouille is quite close, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's on the right track.
Yeah.
Stuart Little.
No. No.
Rodents.
I wouldn't be able to name that many famous rodents.
This was his catchphrase. Okay. And he was a rat. Yes, roll a rat! Stacey. I'm really sorry. I think again, it's like beautiful women intimidate me and I have to say nasty things. So I've got a nice one for you. This one. You ready?
Okay.
Boosh!
What is it? Am I human?
No.
Am I rodent again?
Yes, you are. Sorry.
I hate you.
You've narrowed it down. There's only a few rodents left.
Yeah. Well, there's none of the ones I've mentioned.
No.
No.
What the hell? Okay. Am I?
Zach would know this one, so you...
Rustamass! Yeah. Yeah.
Milty, you're up next. Go over to the magic wall!
Go.
I'm going to graft your head onto another celebrity's body now. Boosh! You're not a man.
Very clearly not.
Am I a woman?
Yes. Woman!
Am I a very sexy one?
That's a woman, right, Paddy, right there.
Yeah, I'd say you're sexy, woman. Yeah?
In this picture, yes.
Oh, gosh. Actress?
No.
Oh, yeah, they've had a film out.
Yeah.
Am I a Spice Girl?
Yeah.
Yep.
Am I Jerry?
Yes.
Fern, you're up next. I don't know how you get your nostrils through those holes. I'm going to transport your head onto another celebrity body now. Oosh!
Oh, it's one of
them. Most
disturbing reaction. The reaction went like this. Oh. And then the cameramen are clapping.
Oh, it's the best ever.
All right, Holly, you can pack it in.
Ask questions.
Am I a man?
Small man.
As in young? As
yes.
In I'm a baby?
No.
I'm 10. Am I getting the 8? Am I 10
yeah,
years
yeah,
old?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I'm roughly 10 years old.
Rather than looking that shocked, look really shocked.
Offspring of a famous person.
No.
I'm just famous in my own right.
Yeah.
And I'm 10.
Yeah.
Macaulay Culkin.
Yeah. And the scores at the end of that round are shitting. Next up is the cover story round. Opposite adjacent to me is a massive new magazine with different categories on it. Our teams have to choose a category, then I will ask them a question relating to that category. First up is Holly's team to pick a category.
Stacey, what are you going to choose?
Doggy style.
You've chosen doggy style! There's Gary...